This is AP News Minute. Tiger Woods makes his first public statement today since being involved in a car crash outside his house in November. That crash led to a string of allegations of infidelity. Today's event will be held at the TPC Sawgrass in South Florida, home of the PGA Tour. Tiger will only read a statement, not answer questions. Emergency crews have found a second body in the wreckage where a small plane crashed into an office building in Austin, Texas. Authorities say they've now accounted for everyone but won't identify the bodies that have been found. Authorities say the plane's pilot was furious with the IRS and launched a suicide attack. Toyota's president says he will speak at a congressional hearing next week after all, talking about Toyota's safety problems and massive recalls. Toyota has had to recall more than 8 million vehicles around the world because of accelerator and brake problems. Oklahoma City bombing conspirator Terry Nichols says he's going on a hunger strike because he claims prison officials won't provide him with a fiber-rich diet. Nichols says his body is being defiled by the food he gets at the Supermax prison in Colorado. John Belmont, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.